Speaking of life-saving devices, I have some here, and I'd like you to tell me what you think they're for. These are the real thing, and they are there to save lives. How would that save your life? Can you see?
Wow.
If you look, you've got to see. You've got to look at your neighbour to see what you look like and see if you can work out how this could be of any use.
Is it for doing complicated experiments?
Not really a complicated experiment.
It's if you're dealing with some animal that doesn't like being looked at in the eye.
Oh, Alan, you are on sparkling form. You're absolutely right.
What sort of animal might that be?
It's a bear.
Not a bear, actually, in this instance.
Some dogs don't like it.
So, there are plenty of animals that don't like
it. Ants hate it.
Ants, not so much ants, to be honest. It's great that you're trying. But not ants.
A tiger or a lion? A
It's a big primate.
It's a bear.
Gorilla.
No, it's a big primate. It's a gorilla. It's a gorilla. You'll see it has written on the side of it there in
gorilla.
Dutch. De oplossing zeltje
simpel. But just a moment.
And then it says Bakito Kaike, which means Bakito viewer. Kaike, Ava Kaike, is to look. Yeah.
But the trouble with these is it does look a bit like you're going, ugh.
I know. Gorillas like that. What they don't like is a long, loving look. What happened was in Rotterdam Zoo, this gorilla called Bakito, and a woman thought she was bonding with him, and she would sit and smile and gaze lovingly into his big brown eyes. And that is the worst thing you can do to a silverback, to a dominant male. And one day he just grabbed her. He leapt over, he bit her 100 times, and he broke her many of her bones, shall we say. And she was very nearly killed by
him. And she was revived by smoke.
Yes, that's what happened. Fortunately, being done.
I'd like to have a pair of these if I ever get pulled over for speeding.
Yeah. So,
do you know why you've been pulled over? I have no idea. Where are you? Where have you gone? You big gorilla, you.
Well, we went to the zoo, and my mate Mike, who's an odd bloke anyway, we were in the monkey enclosure, and he was staring at a monkey for ages, and the monkey stared back at him. And went like this.
Hello.
Yeah.
And what did that mean, do we think?
Well, they're married now, so...
Pretty clear, then. Yeah.
So, well, if you're feeling a bit sad, can you put them on upside down?
Oh. I suppose you could. Yeah. Yes.
So for weeks and weeks and weeks, this woman did think, I'm getting on really well with this gorilla, and the gorilla's been thinking, I hate that.
Yes.
I'm going to do something. Yeah. At some point, I'm going to crack.
And he snapped, yeah.
But did they check that it wasn't just an incredibly annoying woman?
They didn't put the gorilla down or anything.
No, he was tranquillised. After attacking her, he went into a cafe where he caused a bit of a sensation.
Cappuccino! Don't look at me!
Yeah. To be perfectly honest...
Oh, there he comes, sir. What would you like, sir? Cappuccino and a penguin biscuit, certainly. We'll bring it over.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.